decent start. Good job. Softs. Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, clear. Has been enabled. Box, we're coming in this lap. This lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Well done, P3. Speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Is in for his stop. Has come in. They're now on the soft tire, softs on the car behind. is 1.6 seconds. Bottas has just moved into first place. We're leading our teammate by 7.7 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Leader. gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. And we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. This is your final lap of the race. In first place. The gap to the car ahead is 3.0 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
A great win then for the Maranello team today. So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, after a drive like that, it's got to be Nico Hülkenberg, hasn't it? Very clean, very smooth. He can be really pleased with that one.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.